at-risk areas, high interest.
That evictions are still taking place in this lockdown. People have called me, I have watched TVs, I have heard on radios the public outcry on the evictions. I want to sound a warning to all police officers and RDCs to stop evictions during this lockdown. The Chief Justice came out very clearly and gave directives that courts are operating remotely, meaning that most of the people are now at home. And even during His Excellency, the President's national address, he said we should stay at home. Why do people carry policemen, carry private guards, and go to destroy people's homes and properties during the lockdown when everybody is expected to be at home for the 42 days? Whoever is doing it, please stand warned. And I know the police have these directives already to stop evictions in lockdown. So it is a matter of reoccurring the same information.
Implementation of the physical